Let's go deliver some packages. We're going to be going to Sacramento from San Francisco with a load of gifts on a flatbed in the OKW 900. Wait. Is it 900? Or is it 8? I don't know. See what it says. Yeah, W900A. Well, 2 mil a week is what I'm profiting right now. I need to buy some more trailers. Oh well. Worry about that some other time. We're all loaded up. We just pulled out of there from the what's charged little warehouse there. And we got our blinker on. We're gonna make a left turn here as soon as we get a chance. Looks like he's gonna let us go, or not. Yeah, I'm going for it. Don't have no horn either, so. We'll just have to bump him. He'll back up. Hopefully not into us. Alright, well, we'll just do that then. Can't ever tell if the blinker's on or not. And don't know, clicking. We got a green light. We can roll. Let's get into the other lane.
Go straight on.
Slow down without killing them. Oh damn. Almost flattened them out. Just go.
Turn left.
Not good. What's the deal with the brakes on this thing? One thing can't be that heavy. What's. Yeah. Blinker on. There we go. Play some Christmas music for you, but we'd get in trouble, so we can't do that.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Yeah, the brakes on this thing just are shit. You'd be better off to put your foot down on the ground. Fred Flintstone that bitch.
Turn left.
You stupid AI. God damn. They get dumber by the day, I swear. Can't see shit out of that mirror.
Keep left and then turn left.
Keep left and turn left. I'm just gonna require a left
turn
blinker.
Left.
Get shit off computer. I ain't having it. You know what? Mirror quality medium. There we go. Reflections medium. No, let's not do that. I mean, I can, but we'll just leave it like that. For now. Yeah, I kind of went over that stop line, didn't I? My bad. This thing got the N14 Cummins in it. With the 18 speed Valerie. With 3.35 gear ratio, I think so. They're 3.35 or 3.28. One in low numbers, I could still get a high top end. Still be able to go faster. I gotta get over, buddy. Sorry, I gotta push my way in. That was full brake out there. He's probably pissed off, but goddamn son of a bitch. Must be a damn swift driver. Oh, that's what he's saying back there. That's when you just flip him the bird. Roll the window down. Wait. I can't roll the window down. Not in this thing. Blinker's on. Yep. Okay. Ooh, look at this. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't have a horn or I'd honk it for you. Get a diddle loop and then onto the interstate. Then we'll have about 120 mile. Then we'll be in Sacramento. if we don't use up all the fuel climbing this hill. Cannonball. Oh, fire in the hole. Oh, airborne. Oh, no. I'm going fast enough to ramp it. Come on, slow down. Ma'am. Sacramento. Isn't that like where the state penitentiary is or some shit like that? I think so. For one lane, because we don't want to take that exit. Already ahead of me. Matter of fact, we can turn it. Yeah, we'll leave it. Let's see, should we leave it like that or there? We'll leave it there. That one. I'm keeping left. What's the speed limit? 55? Oh yeah, we are in California, huh? Should've just left them on. Hell, it's 4 o'clock. Another 2 hours, we'll have to turn back on anyway. But I couldn't turn my fan on. Getting a little toasty in here. Wait a minute. I don't even have no controls for my air conditioner. They just set it on top of the truck. That was it. No sons of bitches. I'll talk to him when we get back. I'm gonna see if I can grab another load that goes back to San Francisco, because we need to deliver a whole bunch more back to San Francisco. It's close to being completed, but not quite there yet. I don't really know why either. I guess maybe, I don't know, it's in the middle of California, and I don't think people really like driving through California because the 55 mile an hour speed limit for trucks. But we got them delivered our presents. We haven't got to get the We have got to deliver the presents. There we go. I think we're gonna have to take that exit right there, huh? Put our signal on. I don't see nothing through that bar. Or no, that's a window thing. For the little window. Little wing window or whatever it's called. I don't know the name of it. Just call it a wing window. Almost there, huh?
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Whoa, truck, whoa. See nothing coming.
Get ready to turn right.
I like moving my head around like that. I think that's pretty cool. Instead of it just being still. I didn't have to use the damn little mirrors like that. I'd rather just set the camera up and move it.
Finally, we are here.
I mean, that damn ain't doing nothing anyway, so it's sitting there. Then we can give it a try. Been a minute or two since I backed up. Wait a minute, this thing stretched too, isn't it? Oh yeah, god damn. What have I got myself into? So what we'll do is we'll just all the way up here until our trailer is straight. Pretty close to straight. Yeah, we're gonna cut it that way. Straighten the wheel back up. We'll put it in reverse. Turn the four ways on. Toot the horn that we don't have. And proceed to back it in there. Keep the ass in the trailer close as to the wall as I can get. Can't get much closer than that. Hell no, all but got it now. She's in. Close enough. Doom, 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 doom. That's one load complete. We need to go back to San Francisco. Yeah. Pick up another one out of San Francisco. Back and forth, back and forth.